Hello everybody, today finally I got the parcel, long awaited parcel from Lotan Wattenbacher, and it's gonna be review of this McLaren M8B low wing. As I said in previous video, I'm not found any videos of GMP model and I decide to make it my own review. Plus, together with this model, I decide to make as well review for a couple of more models. It's from Ford RS from minichamps and Franklin Mint Skyliner, because two will be more interesting. So let's get started from this model, from GMP model. That's how it's supposed to look box. This is outer box. And this is inner box. McLaren M8B low wing. Manufactured under license from McLaren International Limited. McLaren is trademark of the TAG McLaren Group, manufactured in Georgia Marketing and Promotions, KO Inc. 2002. This is model made in 2002. So this model is almost, how many years?
18.
18 years old. 18 years old. 18 years back this model being created. So, overall of it, let's have a look of overall of it. It's a wee introduction of Lotan Wattenbacher. Was to have the finest year in the car AM series in 1970s. Driving his favorite car, the M8B, Lothar finished second in season championship. The low wing was added to the M8B after high wings were banned. After the 1969 season, Lotan drove one of the McLaren M8Bs from the previous season, 1970s. He had this to say about the M8B. That was the best car that I ever drove. When I first got that car, we went out to Riverside and tested. With the high wings and 1969 setup. And it was fantastic. I knew that I could match the new car M8D in speed, but I always felt good if I could better the times than this. The team had the set previous year with the same car. So that's a wee introduction of this model. Let's open it and have a look what is inside. Here you are. That's how it looks when you get in there. This is limited edition model. Here is a wee certificate of this model. And on it supposed to write in what number of this model I get. This needs to be careful. Here is attached wing. This we're gonna put on the side. Box. Up. Here you are. That's the model. That's the beauty. Here you are. What is in something like this is some more attachments in this box. They're these rods, they're metal ones, and they are part of the wing. This we're gonna put on the side. First, I will gonna show this car around. And after we're gonna open everything, what is opening on this car. And I'm gonna assemble this wing on it. That's how it looks from the bottom. This is 507 model of a 2000. So let's get open it. What is opening? This we're gonna take out. Gonna put back in a box. Let's have a look. Be careful. Need to pull it back. And removing back cover. Here is a with GMP bug. Yeah. That's 1970, number 11, McLaren M8B, low wing, handcrafted, 36, 2002. One, this model is one of 2004. This is 507. So, in a world we made only 2000 models of this. And I have one of them. That's something catch it. Don't wanna go out. Oh, not raped nothing, I hope. Here we are. Let's have a look. Amazing, amazing simple engine utilization. Doors is opening like that. And when you turn in wheels, steering wheel. Let's gonna assemble this wing on it. And it's gonna go on the shelf. I'm already prepared place on my shelf. So this is going first. This is going second. Just laying down and pushing. Wing is assembling. Just put like that. And this two is one is assembling. Here is a spaces, special spaces for it. Don't need to glue nothing, cause after you will not gonna manage to remove. So, one is like that, and another is from other side. That's it. Now you have number 11 M8B fully assembled McLaren. Here you are. And this model is going on my shelf. Looks amazing. Now, in previous video I've been reviewing Cortina, yeah, and beside, like I said, is gonna stay another Ford. So we're gonna review minichamps Ford RS 3100. It's 1/18 scale from minichamps. Yeah, Ford Capri RS 3100 from minichamps. That's looking like drift version. I've been driving by Stomelin. So that's how it looks around. inside and interior. Spartan interior, simple, like in all sports cars. That's from one side. Here is at the back. To open the back, you need to open the hinges. Put it down, they are rubber ones. And pull back. That's how it looks inside. With doors, that's from another side. Wheels are, when you're turning, steering wheel as well turning. When I bought it, this model, I needed to make some fixings on this car because one wheel was being loose and I needed to fix it. One of the wheels, because I bought this model quite cheap compared with other prices, only because of this, that one wheel was being loose, and I fixed this myself. So now this car is in spotless condition. So let's have a look what is under the hood. Amazing detailization of the engine. That's why I like 118s. And minichamps. Minichamps 118s, Auto Art 118s, because they are showing exactly what you would like to see on a real car. So here you are. That looks like that. This is this model is gonna be stay together with this model. So as you see, one Ford, another Ford, and they're matching their collection. Absolutely perfect. This one we're gonna put on a side, and one of my favorite models from Franklin Mint. That's a Skyliner 1957. Yeah, you see, it's a hard top. What is amazed me when I see this model, I wanted to get it. I've been looking long time to buy this model. They've done an additional feature on this car model. This feature I will gonna leave it for later on. Now we're gonna go around. I'm gonna open bonnet door, so we're gonna see how it looks. This is actually a convertible model. That's how it looks on the side. Here you are. Let's have a look. Interior. Like that. From one side. From another side. And bonnet. Bonnet is opens like this. Quite detailized engine, very nice. I love this car model. And the main feature of this model, this roof is removing, but it's removing not like usually just removing roof and that's it, and you put it on a side. It's like on original car, it's hiding in a boot. See, under the badge, I hide it a wee button, yeah? See this button? When you pulling up the hood, not hood, bonnet, yeah? This button is here, see? It's moving. You taking roof, yeah? Making like that, folding down. Opening, and now you have convertible car model. and you don't need to hold somewhere else. You're just hiding in a boot. To open it, you're pulling up, pressing down the bottom, first hiding this, because after you can break it, pressing down to this bottom, yeah. Opening, closing here, that's it. Now it's assembled roof. So for today we finish it with these three car models, so you can have a look. Highly recommended to buy a Skyliner. That's amazing model to have in your collection. Highly recommended to buy a Minichamps. Highly recommended. It's amazing detailization models. I love them. And highly recommended all GMP models. Doesn't matter what kind of brand of this car. GMP doing is amazing job. Not like Jada. But it's quite expensive, but it's worth to buy it. In next videos, I'm now actually waiting for another model from Acom. It's gonna be a hot rod from 118 hot rod with similar engine like this one. Yeah, I get it, and I'm waiting still for delivery. So keep subscribing to our channel for next videos. Thank you for watching us. I think that's it for today. Have a good day and bye bye.